Magento 2, Product Testimonial by Meetanshi, helps to showcase customer reviews on a separate page, with an amazing look to increase store credibility and impress visitors. Let's configure the extension to receive and showcase product testimonials. First of all, go to Product Testimonial, Configuration. Enable the extension and enter the title of the testimonial page. Now, configure testimonial settings. Select customer groups to allow submitting the product testimonials. Set Yes to mandate admin approval before making testimonials live. Set Yes to show the page URL in the top link and footer. Also, set Yes to auto-scroll testimonial slider on the product page. Enable the privacy checkbox settings, add privacy notice text, and select the privacy policy page to redirect customers to read the policy on the click of the text. Lastly, configure email settings, add email ID of the admin to receive new review submission notification. Select the email sender. Also, select the email template for both the customer and admin. Save the configuration. Let's see how to submit and display product testimonials. First of all, open the testimonial tab on the product page. Click to submit a new review for the product. Add name, email, testimonial description, ratings, upload the photo, agree to the privacy policy, and submit the review. You will see the testimonial submission success message. Now in the admin panel, move to product testimonial, manage product testimonials, and you can see the recently submitted testimonial. Select the review and approve it. Go again to the front end, and on the product page, you can see the approved testimonial. From the footer or the top link, click testimonial link, where you can see all the submitted and approved product testimonials together. So, what are you waiting for? Get Magento 2 product testimonial to showcase real product testimonials to improve the credibility of the store and make your brand trustworthy. Thank you.